Asan pa yon? Mas malayo pa yung mga pwedeng mangyari.
And uncharacteristic for Perpetual dahil nalimitahan nila yung mga error nila in the first two sets. Doon, nakawalo sila.
Yes.
Alright. Oh. Thank you for joining us. And we start off with an error from Manarang there. So Perpetual immediately gets the first point. Both teams trying to bounce back off a loss. Mapua lost to Arellano in straight sets. Ito namang Perpetual also lost, this time to Letran in straight sets. Rica Blanca.
I think that's out.
Yeah.
They're committing errors again.
They're looking for a check itong players ng Mapua. I think they were certain of that, but it will not be given. Ganyan natin.
Well, I think meron.
Meron. Yeah.
Oh.
Dumaan kay Dapsion.
Meron.
Serve is ace from Umipon. This is how we started, actually. Set number three with Perpetual jumping into three straight points. Shy Umipon with the help of the net.
Ito lang yung dapat hindi nila pabayaan, yung lumayo yung Perpetual. Dahil hirap makahabol. Mahirap gumawa ng punta si...
Ito, nabantayan na ng Perpetual, si Freyan Garcia.
Nakukuha agad nila yung momentum nila eh.
Right.
Diba?
Sunod-sunod agad.
So dapat sa Perpetual, ikaw, kayo dapat yung mauuna. Hindi sila.
That's what's happening here. 4-0 start. Lady Altas bouncing back in a big way. Unforced error on the side of Mapua.
5 straight points.
Wow.
Perpetual.
This is a big start for Perpetual here.
Yes.
Especially in a set that they have a chance to close it out. Another good serve by Shai.
Freyan
powers it through.
With a stare down.
Nagkaroon tayo ng titigan sa net. Between.
Kahit ako, kung ako yung papalo ng ganyang kalakas, okay lang. Titigan na lang kita.
Yeah. Si Bustamante tsaka si Garcia. Kung ganun kalakas,
diba?
Ano? Kumpiyansa.
Oo, pangkuha ng kumpiyansa.
14 puntos para kay Freyan Garcia. Taps down the line.
Tapol. There's a check.
Yeah. That's a point for
her.
6-1 is the tally. Yeah. That was the right call on Rica Blanca. On her full extension, gets the ball. Manarang. De La Cruz.
Popped up by
Alde. Ito na, si Bustamante. Oh, cross-court kill for Camille Bustamante.
Nakikita mo yung spike ni Bustamante. Yung siya yung katulad nila Dapol na pag nag-approaches, alam mo yun, explosive. Pero makikita mo, pupuntos. Diba? Madulas yung palo.
May karga rin.
Yes.
Sige, Coach Ayin, pakinggan natin.
Diba, nasa na naman yung intensity ng laro. Binaba nyo na naman yung sarili natin eh. Nandun na tayo sa peak, tumaas na tayo eh. Tapos ibababa ulit natin. Tamad-taba na naman yung galaw natin sa loob ng court. Sipagan natin sa pagkakal kasi hindi tayo magsisipag, hindi tayo mananalo. Galaw ko.
Ay, bunin natin. Ay, hindi ko.
Ika, kaya mo ba hindi? O, hindi gawin mo.
Chayeng Esteban. Ano ba tama siya eh? Nasa peak sila ng intensity nila kanina. They were so into it when they won set number 3. Tapos biglang
yes. Dip. Yung momentum nasa kanila na eh, di ba? So, parang make the most out of it. Na, ayan na, nandiyan na sa inyo, yeah. Di ba?
Huwag nyo nang pakawalan.
Yes, huwag mo nang pakawalan. Kasi mahirap talaga pagka dito sa Perpetual, pinauna mo sila.
Yeah. Again, for the second sweet set, they fell behind early. De La Cruz stopping the run. 2-7. We're trying to chip away. Perpetual, napakaganda ng simula. Nicole Ong, wow, 4 attacks and 4 blocks for Ong today. Here's an angled hit. Rica Blanca. Winnie Bedania was there. Regalo. Naiangat. Bustamante. Ong with the dig. Manarang. Over to De La Cruz. Oh, Mipon keeps the ball alive. Tapol will try.
Oh!
Tapol scores.
Puntos pa din.
8-2 for Perpetual. He has to the technical timeout. Pagbalik natin. Portland, Ivan Marais.
Bigong makapasok sa 2024 Paris Olympics si Tokyo Olympic gold medalist at Pinay weightlifter na si Hydelyn Diaz. Hindi nakamit ni Diaz ang kailangang puntos sa 59kg weightlifting category sa qualification rounds ng 2024 IWF World Cup. Dagdag naman sa listahan ng pambato ng Pilipinas para sa Paris Olympics.
Here in NCAA Season 99 Women's Volleyball Tournament. Now, this game is a battle of who wants it more. Dito nga sa panig ng Lady Cardinals, paalala ni Coach Aying Esteban na naipakita naman na daw nila na gusto nilang manalo ngayon. Ang kailangan nila ay tiyagain ang pagkuha ng puntos dahil sa tiyaga naman daw nila nakuha ang set number 3. In short nga daw, ang kulang pa sa kanila ay consistency. Dito naman sa panig ng Lady Altas, ang kailangan naman daw nila ay ibalik ang tapang dahil wala naman daw na nanalo sa dalawang set. Medyo dismayado man, pero paalala ni Coach Santi Rieta na nandito sila ngayon para bumawi. Kaya tapangan na nila. Yan muna sa magkabilang panig, Martin at Cardi.
Our courtside reporter today. Tapa ngayon pinapakita dito ng Perpetual Lady Altas. Big start again. Oh, Barbie San Andres, RJ Ramos, and the rest of the Mapua Cardinals. They will be in action after this. Andang laban yan sa men's division. Mapua contra Perpetual. Dito naman sa Lady Cardinals. Unable to sustain what they had in set number 3. Kita mo sila, Barbie.
Kita mo dito, may double.
Diba,
parang nilalaro niya. Nilalaro, which is good, di ba? Yeah, magiging yeah. Light ka kasi sa loob when nage-enjoy ka eh. Pag nage-enjoy mo yung moment.
Oo. Diba? Out-route yan. Nakangiti itong si Daps Dapol.
Less Being pressure. Loose,
diba? Oh, Tarek Manalo. Able to swing from the middle. They need more of that. Talking about Mapua. Ito, Manarang to Manalo. This is how we ended set number 3.
Yes.
With that quick attack. De La Cruz.
Good serve.
Oh, running hit. Oh, popped up by De La Cruz. Garcia. Sent back.
Buhay still pa. Good.
Bas-bas. Ika Blanca sends the free ball. Sapin to Omipon. Yes.
In.
Inside for Shai. It is a 6-point lead for Perpetual. Ang laking bagay nung nakakapuhunan sila.
Oo. Tsaka pagka yung umpisa pa lang, alam mo, nasa yun na eh. Nasa yun na yung momentum. Tutuloy-tuloy talaga.
Yeah. Good pass. Ah, oh, just too powerful. Was that attack from Freyan Garcia? Check this one out. Beautiful pass.
Talaga siya nagpapa. Di pa talaga siya nag-give up. Kita mo talaga na gusto niya pang lumaban.
Gado talaga pumalo.
Wala pa ako nakitang pinalo niya na hininaan niya. Diba? Yeah. Puro power.
Power. Oh! Oh! Oh, miscommunication amongst the Perpetual players. So this will hold the lead down to 4. Ito, Shai Umipo just forced to push it. Pero nakasara. Yung kantong yun. 6-10. Manalo. Better serve. Good pass. Umipo. Denied. Antal.
Chance ball.
Ito na ang Mapua. Running hit. Oh, naabangan ni Umipon. Freyan. Oh, forges through.
Garcia.
And Coach Aying finds a gem in Freyan Garcia here. Huling laban, it was Rica Blanca who top scored Mapua. Now it's Freyan Garcia.
She's really unstoppable in this game. Makikita mo talaga na pupuntos talaga siya. Lahat ng papaluin niya, pupuntos talaga.
Yeah. Kotig. Omipon.
Oh! Kill block!
For the Lady Cardinals. Ganun-ganun lang.
Yes.
Dalawa na lang ang abante ng Perpetual. And that was Manara. Guiding. Ano yun? Guide block yun.
Oh,
pinasok niya.
Ang ganda ng tapat niya.
Ang ganda niya, no? Sarado lang. Pag gumalo siya, cover din tayo, cover. Manda kayo sa ano, mawabla ka. Pasa tayo, set layer mo, ha? Short mo to. Short mo to para maulit yun. Ha?
Basta, basta. Ngayon, pag nasa, harapan ka na.
Lawang pa tayo, lawang pa tayo.
Okay. Coach Sandy. Trying to wake up his players here.
Ganda naman pinapakita nila ngayong set.
Uh-oh.
Pero hinahabol silang Mapua Lady Cardinals.
Established din kasi ng blockings talaga ng Mapua. I think dito mo makikita importance ng coverage.
Okay.
Yes.
And this has been happening in different sets. Itong paghabol ng Mapua. Umipon off speed!
Oh,
beautiful play. Yeah. From Shai.
Hindi na ako na, babantayan na ako ng mga blockers ko. Why not off speed? Diba?
Sabin with a good pass. Up and over the double block. Parang ay siya umipon. Sapin.
Good serve.
Here's Manarang. Freyan, block out.
Still point.
At see? Tita mo, no?
Oo. Talagang. Tiyan mo. Lahat ng iba to talaga sa kanya. Pupuntos talaga.
Yeah. Kasi itong si Freyan Garcia, this is a breakout game for her. Sapin, Bustamante.
Oh, single block!
Whoa! That was Rica Blanca denying the attempt of Bustamante.
Yes. Basang-basa niya eh.
Masarap ano?
Oh, abuelo yung bantay mo, tapos na-block mo mag-isa. Oh, oh. Manarang. Too strong.
Yan lang. Service ulit. Uh-oh. Service pa rin.
Yung pumutol ng momentum. Nakahinayang yun. Kaya na nang hinabon nila. Isa na lang.
Isa na lang sana.
Tapos dalawa ulit. Shai Umipon will start. Shai with 14 points today. Oh, Freyan.
Nabantayan siya this time.
May tumama sa net. Oh, it's an infraction on Mapua. Too much momentum from Freyan Garcia.
Yeah.
13-10. Again, this match has been very unpredictable.
Good serve.
Oh, it's a fantastic serve by Umipon. They go to Garcia again, too strong.
But it's too strong.
Yeah. 14-10, two straight. Or make that three straight from the Lady Altas. Kaya tumawak na. Yung timeout si Coach Haig.
Okay. Hindi natin ang kailangan ng ganun na paluan. Porsyentuhan mo lang kasi lumalayo yung ngayong kalaban na dahil sa error na naman natin. Okay? Magandang receive lang. Atakin na rin. Iset na maganda. Atakin na. Pag hindi maganda, di gawa lang muna ng paraan. Okay? Lumalayo sila. Dalawang error magkasunod ginawa natin. Okay? Lumalayo sila.
Ayun!
Ayun!
Two points dun sa 3-0 run ng Perpetual galing sa error nitong Mapua Lady Cardinals.
See, ganun lang magkakapuntos yung kalaban pag sa errors. Medyo nakakahinayang talaga.
Correct. Nakahinayang din kasi,
kasi layo na nung hinabol nyo. Hindi eh.
Oh. At saka layo na nang hinabol nyo. Tapos nag-error ko. Umipon. Manarang. Nandoon si Lozano. Bustamante.
Oh.
Pushes through the blockers. 15-10 lead for the Lady Altas. They have fully recovered here in this set.
Pinapalo niya talaga sa kamay ng block. Ni Ong. Kanina pa actually. Yeah. Kanina pa.
Kay Ong pa niya pinapadaan, ano? Talagang gusto niya ng
challenge.
Challenge. Manarang. Freya from the other side. And she's starting to make some errors as we head to our second technical timeout. Perpetual is looking good.
bigong makapasok sa 2024 Paris Olympics si Tokyo Olympic gold medalist at Pinay weightlifter na si Aidelyn Diaz. Hindi nakamit ni Diaz ang kailangang puntos sa 59 kilogram weightlifting category sa qualification rounds ng 2024 IWF World Cup. Dagdag naman sa...
Balik sa ating laban, 16-10 lead for the Perpetual Lady Altas. After bringing down the lead to 1, itong Mapua Lady Cardinals naka-recover na dito. Ang Perpetual and Mapua, this is mostly because of their errors.
Yes, errors lang talaga nila.
But Perpetual will take it. Siyempre.
Yes. Siyempre.
Bigyan niyo saan, libreng puntos
oo.
Yan. Tanggapin
good
namin
serve.
Yan. That's a good serve. Rica Blanca, na-check. Rica Blanca again. Sapin to double,
oh!
Denied.
Nabasa siya. Nabasa siya din.
That's Nicole Ong. This time getting her fifth kill block.
Was it Ong? No.
Oh, it was. Was it De La Cruz?
Yeah. No, it's Garcia.
Garcia. Yes. Ah, yeah, si Freyan, ang kasama ni Ong. So that wasn't her fifth kill block. As Garcia commits the service error, yun yung masakit.
Oo. Actually, halos ng lamang ngayon ang Perpetual is from their errors.
And now, Perpetual will take advantage. We'll see if they can pull away further. Razel Aldea. Manarang.
Oh,
oh quick
good attack.
Attack. For Ong. Mapua will have to duplicate what they did in set number 2. Nung hinabol nila from 6 points down, itong Perpetual to tie it 24-all. That's what they need to do here. Although Perpetual has been consistent. That time they checked Dapol again.
Bantay talaga nila ngayon si Dapol. Make sure nila na hindi talaga pwede.
Oo.
Nag-ahabol kami.
Si Rica Blanca. Ito mo, saradong-sarado yun.
Yes.
On to serve. Combination. Here's the pop-up. Rica Blanca. Oh, what a dig by Sapin. They go to Daps. Dapol. Ong keeps it up. De La Cruz.
Ooh.
Puts it away.
It's a good placing. Hindi siya ganun kalakas, pero si Puntos.
Mapua chips away again. Roxy. Flick of the wrist. Straight to an open spot. Ong. Dapol the push. De La Cruz, tulak rin mula sa kanya. Perpetual on the attack. Bustamante. Oh, she scores.
Mahirap talaga dipenda yung mga tama nito. Madulas talaga kung pinapatama niya sa kamay ng blockers.
8 points.
Mahirap yan.
8 puntos in a start today for Camille Bustamante. Manarang. Set for Rica Blanca. Sapin to Bedanya. Bumalik ang bola. Lozano this time to Dapol.
Medyo mababa yan.
Set up from Mapua. De La Cruz. Omipon was there to dig it up. Dapol, better height. No connection. Oh, banggaan. Dapol. Oh, with a checkout. Yeah. Two straight attacks from the Lady Altas.
Hindi niya pa siya nag-struggle. Hindi ko panag siya ito papatik. Ngayon, nakuha na niya.
Ito siguro, nakahinga na ng
yes.
Malalim itong si Dapol. Nagawa niya ng paraan yun. Oh, quick attack. What a pop-up by Bustamante. One-handed.
Siya ulit.
Oh. 20-14 now for the Lady Altas.
Alam mo, dito kay Dapol, wag mo lang talaga siyang bibigyan ng momentum talaga.
Yeah.
Tuloy-tuloy mo talaga kung gusto mo siyang i-block, i-block mo. Dahil pag nakakuha talaga siya ng momentum, magtutuloy-tuloy talaga siya. Sunod-sunod.
Back-to-back points for Daps. Manarang. Quick. Pero yung Manalo converts. 15-20. Palitan ng tao. Sabay pa, nag-doble balot si Coach Aing at si Coach Sandy as we see this attack from Manalo. Okay. So Ariola and Okado are in for Perpetual. Trixie Gohol and Hannah De Guzman off the bench for Mapua. Gohol started this match, by the way. Pero si Manalang yung mas ginamit ni Coach Aying sa laban natin.
Good serve.
Oh, it's an ace! What a re-entry for Trixie Gohol.
Tinarget ni Pailey Berdo.
Wow. Oh, si Marian Endel again. Last season's best libero.
Good serve again.
Ah, another good serve. Oh, Bedanya, pero binuhay. It's a play from Manalo. Perpetual, though, is on the attack. Oh, what a sharp flick and hit from Okado. Grabe yung attacking yan.
Iwas na iwas, oh. Hindi na umabot yung middle.
Lima ang abante ng Perpetual. Again, di na nila pinapayagang humabol ng husto itong Mapua. Quick attack, masyadong mababa.
Hindi nila kailangan ngayon yun. Very crucial. Woo!
Crucial, crucial attack error from Tere Manalo.
But I think okay naman yung intention niya.
Yeah.
It's just that nahihirapan lang siya ipasok.
20 points for Daps. What a bounce-back performance. De La Cruz.
Good attack.
Sends it away. 17-22. Right, ito na yung score natin. As we see this play from Mapua, pwede namin masabi po.
Yes.
Yung mangyayari.
Marami pang pwedeng mangyari.
Marami pang pwedeng. Nakita natin yan. Yung previous sets. Here's Omipon of speed.
Oh.
Yes.
She's been doing Omipon that kanina pa.
Yeah.
And pumupuntos.
Pumupuntos. Again, trying to change up her attacks. Omipon able to drop it in. 6-point advantage. More comfortable lead for Perpetual.
Good serve.
Oh, hirap ng first ball. Freyan!
Oh!
Wow, siya naman daw yung may off-speed.
Yes. Kasi pansin nila eh, parehas. Nababantayin yung mga attack nila, yung mga palo nila. Why not off-speed?
Yeah. Okay. Lalo si Freyan siguro.
Yes.
Kasi kanina, kanina pa siya
pa
power.
Siya.
Oh, it's a good serve. Better pick up. Okado! Yes!
Whoa.
Wala pa silang sagot. Kay Pema Mokado, and it is Perpetual at match point. How about this? Okado, kanta ulit nung pagpasok sa kanya ni Coach Sandy dito. Minsapin is back in the contest for the match and for their second win. Minsapin will start. Goal. Oh, what a dig by Lozano. Oh, Mipon. Returned. Lozano. Back to Shai. Oh, nandun pa rin si Ong. Sapin. Back set. Okado. Garcia keeping it up. Garcia, siya rin ang didiskarte. Nandun sa likod si Lozano. Aldea.
Oh, I think pumasok si Sapin.
So 19-24. That enables Mapua to save one match point.
Yes.
Natin. Oh, man. Tumawid.
Tumawid.
Itong si Min Min Sapin. 19-24.
Di pa din.
Oh, di pa din. Eh. Match point na. Pero malayo-layo na to para sa Mapua.
Yes.
Ooh, what a good serve. Pero nagawa ng paraan. Oh!
Sabi ko sa'yo, hindi pa din.
It's a kill block.
Di pa din.
For Mapua. Ayan natin to. Ganda pa rin ng set. That was a salvage play. It was
Freyan Garcia who got the kill block. Sapin. Omipon for the match. Oh! Yes! And Perpetual ends it in four. The Lady Altas will get their second win of the season. Shy Omipon finding an open spot. The final here in set number four, 25-20. Strangely enough, it was our shortest set. Ito sa laban natin, yung panapos pa itong Perpetual. The Lady Altas bounce back. They're back on the